probably okay.
Okay, how much?
Can be a duration depends on another duration. Just not just a call. From junior high to college, there are a lot of changes happen on me. Some are happy, some are sad. My life has all changed since I entered Wuhan University. I will tell you my change from junior high to college. Nowadays, I live in school dormitory. When I'm in my home, I feel a little home and see my family. Living in dormitory, there is an important thing to know is respect others. At home, it is very free to do anything I want. But in dormitory, I must care about other people's feelings and adjust my sleep hour. It will bother them and make them unhappy. First part is about food. I must learn how to determine my food, breakfast, lunch, and dinner by myself. At home, my mom usually prepares every meal. When I was in junior high, I went home and the dinner was always already prepared. Okay. Then I washed my hands quickly and got to eat. Food was very delicious and warm. Second part is about clothes. What clothes is a big trouble for me. At home, wash clothes is my job, my mom's job, so I don't need to do the laundry. In school dormitory, I put clothes into washing machine. My mom helped me to wash them on hand, but I said no. I think my mom is the best mother because no matter how was the weather, my mom still wash clothes on hand. Third part is about time schedule. In dormitory, indomitably. My mom, my parents were living my time. I spent a lot of time on computer. After I finished, I found my homework was done. Oh no, I have to burn out the midnight to do my homework. At home, my parents were leaving my time on computer, even doing homework, until 11 o'clock. My dad asked me to go sleep. There are a lot of changes happen. Happened on me. So I will make a big change in Toastmasters. Thank you.